Meet Joe Allen is truly one of the nicest guys you could ever know. People just love Joe because every time they see him, they are encouraged. You'll love him too. Joe is 61 years old and dreams of living a longer life in order to see his five grandsons, ages 2 to 7 years old, get married. But on August 5th, 2016, Joe got bad news. The doctors told him that both of his kidneys were in renal failure and his life was at risk. He needed to start the time-consuming and exhausting and very expensive process of dialysis 3 times a week, including travel time, getting hooked up and unhooked from the machine, and much time attached to dialysis. This takes approximately 15 hours out of Joe's week just to survive. Dialysis can prolong Joe's life for a number of months or maybe even a number of years, but it's a tough way to live and it's only a temporary solution. Dialysis itself can eventually cause death and Joe's time is limited. So what does Joe need? Simply put, Joe needs someone with a big heart to donate one of their extra kidneys to him. Here are 7 facts about donating a kidney. Fact 1. In America, there are about 660,000 people who are in renal failure, and most of them still need a donated kidney. Fact 2. There is no kidney shortage in America. There is only a kidney distribution problem. Nearly every healthy person has 2 kidneys, but they only need 1 to live a happy and normal life. That means almost everyone has 1 extra kidney. That adds up to more than 300 million people with an extra kidney in America. The extra kidneys are just not residing in the people who need them to survive. Fact 3. Medicine has advanced so far that donating and receiving a kidney has become commonplace and is a relatively safe procedure. Fact 4. People who donate a kidney actually have a longer life expectancy than those who do not donate a kidney. This is because people who qualify to donate a kidney are healthy people in the first place. Fact 5. Donating a kidney to a recipient requires a very rare match. If you donate a kidney to a kidney chain, you can designate the benefit to Joe. That means you can give a kidney to someone who is a match for you, and this will qualify Joe to receive a kidney from someone who is a match for him. Eventually, a chain is completed and a lot of people receive the kidneys they need. Who knows? You might be the missing link in a chain that allows dozens of people to get a new kidney. Fact 6. In most cases, the cost of donating a kidney are covered by insurance, so the donor does not have to give anything but their time and extra kidney. Fact 7. If you would be willing to donate one of your kidneys to Joe, there is a significant likelihood that the kidney chain will produce a match and Joe will survive and continue pursuing his dreams of seeing his grandsons walk down the aisle. Are you interested in helping Joe? A loving man once said, "If you have 2 coats and your neighbor has none, give 1 of your coats to your neighbor." This same principle could apply to kidneys. Do you have 2 healthy kidneys? Would you be willing to give 1 of them to Joe? If you would like to learn more about giving Joe a kidney, please email him at joe@onekidneyforjoe.com or text Joe at 415-961-0787. If you cannot donate one of your kidneys to Joe, you can still help him by forwarding this video to your friends who might have a kidney to share with Joe. If you are seeing this video and it is still 2018, there is probably still time for you to make a big difference and help Joe get a kidney. You can also get updates on Joe's Facebook page at fb.me/onekidneyforjoe. Thanks for caring. Joe appreciates your support very much, and so will many others who still need a kidney.